Voixtek.
Hi, I'm Ron Anderson. A lot of times I get the question, gee, do I need to stand up to sing? Can I sit down to sing? What happens if I have to lay down and sing? Well, the question is very simple, but the answer is even more simple. You have to be able to sing in any position. There's going to be directors, if you're doing musical comedy, or if you're doing an opera especially, there are going to be directors that are going to have you lay on a bed with your head over the back of the bed and have to sing with that. It's a little difficult because it's hard to keep the time because you're upside down. But it can be done, and it has to be done if that's what they want. That's what they're paying you for. So you should be able to sing in any position. Just remember, the ribcage has to stay open, and you have to be comfortable while you're doing it. But don't be tense. Okay? Have a great day.